one of his biggest problems is that he's not used to paying attention and following your direction unless you're luring him with something, right? Because that was his previous training. So if I were to bring out something high value that he cared about, he might pay attention for that, but I can tell he has no experience of paying attention without that, right? Because he's, right? So when I recall him, what I'm working on multiple things, but one of the things I'm adding on with him is when I recall him, even when he comes to me, he'll then flip around and be looking everywhere else, right? So you'll see me continue the recall until he commits to me, and you'll see his, he'll be pointing towards me, he'll be looking at me. That's where he's getting his good boys, right? He's very used to everywhere else. And I'm sure that even with some of these high value treats, they'll lose their value and he'll be more interested in the environment than the treats. So there, it will fall apart there anyway.
Yes, and he releases himself after he gets his treat.
Right.
And if he doesn't get it fast enough, he barks.
And also with that style is that he's just choosing whether or not he wants to listen, which isn't the conversation that we need to have in real life. We need him to listen even though he might not want to. And that goes for all dogs. That's when you really need it, right? When you really need it is when you're in an environment where the dog might not want to listen. That's when you really need it. So I can tell he has no experience with listening, paying attention to you unless you have something that smells good, you know? So, but that being said, I'm seeing a lot of progress being made within this session, so. Good. Good boy. Now let's kind of give him a chance. If I recall him, if he comes to me and he flips around and starts to scan the environment, you'll see me do more recall until he commits to me. Matteo, come. Good boy. That's good.
Beautiful. That's
good. Previously,
yep.
Even when he did come to me, he'd flip around and start scanning everywhere else. Good. Stay. Good boy. Good boy. That's good. Tail. That's good. Come. Good boy. Good. So that's what we want. Good. Good. If you watch the first couple reps, you'll see that he would flip around again. But he understands. Good. Good. Very nice. And previously, he went down. You've seen the video before, so I'm impressed with how he's doing it now. Down. Good boy.
Beautiful.
It's very nice. The tip over, that's very nice. Matteo.
Great. Nice.
Oh boy, big guy. That was awesome.
Beautiful.
That was awesome. Yes. That was excellent. Come. Yeah, good boy. Good job, Matteo.
Yay!
Thank you.
Yay!
Yeah, boy. Good. 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 Good boy. Good boy. Nice. Nice. Wow. Good. Good. Good.
Nice.
Good. Good. Stay. Good boy. Come. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Yay. Good.
Come here.
Good. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good. Yes. 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 Good. That's excellent. Good.
Yay!
Yeah, bye!